Hello friends, I have finished the top of or front part of the slipper. This is the front side of slipper, and then I have cut my this ash color yarn and left only one color yarn, and start from any stitch. Make one slip stitch and make one chain, count as a first single crochet. You make one half double crochet, sorry, into the every single stitch. In this slipper I have total stitches or 30, so you make one half crochet into the only 20 stitches of the half crochet. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 14 15 16 17 18 19 and 20. And here 3 3 6 3 9 and 1 10. And you can make two more half crochet, and this is the front side of the slipper. So here you do not make any half crochet stitch. You turn your work in the here. You turn here. You make two chain, count as a first half crochet, and turn your work and make one half crochet into the every 22 stitches. You work only one color. This is the other side. Here you make also two chain, count as your first half crochet, and make one half crochet into the every 22 stitches, and you make as per your required length, required size of your sole or your slipper. at least 8 to 10 lines of the half DC. Hello friends, I have finished my 10 lines of the half DC and then cut my yarn, and this is the last portion of the sole. You take your craft needle and insert your yarn in this needle and you go to the back side and you insert it in equal shape. And then you take your another color yarn and start from the one side. Of the corner and make one slip stitch and make one single crochet into the every stitch. Then this is the front part. Here you make one single crochet into the every stitch, and you repeat same one single crochet into the every single stitch in the second round. You repeat it. I finished my all around this single crochet, and then you make attach it in your slipper. Cut your yarn. And your flower here you insert it, and your slipper is ready for use. Thank you. Please subscribe my channel for more videos, and please like and share more my videos. Thank you.